With the help of witnesses, Fresno police tracked down the driver who allegedly killed a skateboarder and then drove off. Police arresting 56-year-old Susan Cheneau. She's facing a number of charges, including hit and run, vehicular manslaughter, and drug possession. And check out this makeshift memorial here at the intersection of Cedar and Ashland. It's growing tonight. Candles and flowers mark the spot where the unidentified victim was struck by that car. Police say the skateboarder was crossing the street when it happened.